I think it's really awesome when you come to Ozark Media Art Festival. What's really great is students get the opportunity of seeing adults that care about you. They care about this industry, they care about this state, and that's proven by all of the colleges, all of the industry leaders, all of the high school teachers that come here to try to provide opportunities for our young people to apply their skills and creativity in a way that you can have a little fun. I think really the way it's helping to impact our young people is helping them understand how important they are, that what you're doing is critical to our community. And that's what I hope everybody takes away from here, is that the skills you're learning are not only fun, but they're important also. What the young people need to know is they need a lot of skills. What's really happening is we need unicorns, right? We need people who can shoot, write, edit, they can organize, they can produce, they can think. And that's really what our industry is telling us, is learn as many skills as you can. Be a person of yes. Even if it's just a class we do in high school and you don't pursue it for life afterwards, just look at how much fun we had. Just telling stories, feeling stress, taking care of each other, learning these important skills. And then if you do want to do it after high school, there's real jobs there for you. There's real pay, there's real jobs. You can even raise a family in this career field. So I just really hope that when people leave here, they had a good time, they made some new friends, and they believe in themselves. They know how important they are.